My name is Christian Lopez, and before we get started, I'd like to show you a little quick intro video that I made for my portfolio. So hope you guys enjoy. Right next to it, I have a photo of me and my camera that I shoot for weddings and stuff like that, and a shoulder rig that I actually created myself because they're too expensive to buy. It actually works pretty good. Down here, it says, watch this video to learn more about me, and I was going to show you guys that, but it really wasn't working. So let's go to my video here. And this was a video that I created in Intro to Media Communications. I'm just going to play it, see if it does. If it doesn't, it's all right.
Hi. My name is Christian Lopez, and this is my life. I was born on April 24th, 1993, in Bronx, New York. I have a brother, a little sister, and of course, a mom and a dad, whom I love very much. It wasn't until I was born into the third grade that I moved to Pennsylvania, more specifically, the Poconos. Get it? Poconos? Anyways, that's the connection onto my current status. I got married September 7th, 2013, to my BEA beautiful wife, Kristen. We have a dog named Kelly, and we all live in Bethlehem. No, not Bethlehem, where Jesus was born, Bethlehem, Pennsylvania. Although I do believe in God, I do try to live up to the name Christian. I like to sing and can play a couple of instruments, such as guitar, piano, ukulele, and a few others. My wife and I have our own business where we do videography and photography for any occasion. We work great at the team. Our goal is to try to pursue this as we already are and become a multimedia company. Check us out at kristenlopezphotography.com. But for right now, I'm attending LTRIC to learn more and earn a degree with the hopes of landing a cool J-O-B where I can apply my skills and knowledge to real life. Well, there you have it, my life in a nutshell. Thanks for listening and watching. Have an absolutely wonderful day.
All right, and this was just a video that I created in Intromedia Communications again. I did a reflection on it, and pretty much the one big thing that I did learn was copyright issues. That's a big thing, especially when you're doing video. At the bottom here, I answered a couple of questions. I didn't want to write into a paragraph, so what I did was I kind of did like a questionnaire, answering a question like I was being interviewed. So with that said, let's go to my resume here. Here's my resume, and I didn't want to write it like words on a page. I kind of wanted to make it more eye appealing to like potential employers. So I kind of created this in InDesign, and you know, for all my skills and stuff, and ways you can contact me: email, telephone, or I actually have my e-portfolio there, and some jobs and education that I did. So if you guys are interested, I do have a couple of resumes at hand and also business cards to hand out to you guys. Thank you for your time. My name again is Christian Lopez. Have a good day.